Hey guys, it's me again, Jasmine, and today I just, earlier when I was doing some chores, I found a tomato type of pointy worm thing, I guess. I forgot what it was called. It's really cool though. Here's a picture I drew. This is what it kind of looks like. This is the back end. There. This is the back end. This is the front. It's chewing up on it. That is it. Right there. Yes, I put some leaves in there. He's very... Oh, he dropped out of my head. Whoa, you poor thing.
Oh, baby.
Got a baby.
Oh, I think he was sleeping.
Hey, go pick some really green leaves.
I just did pick really green leaves. Okay, he's kind of moving because I bothered him. Because he was sleeping. Can you wake up, buddy? Whoa, wake up, bud. Whoa, he made me drop him.
Sadie.
Very cute.
Puppy. Sadie girl.
And she's very friendly.
Puppy.
Okay. The only thing that's friendly about him, this is a little pointer, but this one, he's brand new. We just broke off. It's going to turn in a pot in a few weeks. Very, very cute. Those little suction cups. Very gentle and soft. They love tomato plants. They blend in with your tomato plants. If you have tomato plants, I highly doubt that you have some.
Oh, the little hornworm.
The horn tomato hornworm. So this is it. And then I have this little thing and I could put it in there. I haven't tried it out yet. But like, excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay, so this is a little thing I made. It has food. Everything the little one needs. So I'm gonna see if I can grab him. Here, you can get back in there. You can come. So this is like his little carriage thing, so I can bring him around. Very cute. If I can grab him out. Because he said, whoa, I'm sorry, sir. Okay, all the dirt out of the carriage just pops out, so I'm just going to put him back. And I'll just take all this and just stuff it back in. There, because it all came out. It's like some dirt leaves. Whoa! What's in there? Let me get rid of that rock. It's cute. So, his name is Leafy because I found him under a big pile of leaves and sticks. But mostly leaves. Okay, so the big pile of leaves and sticks are right here. And then I moved them over there. And then I moved them in the trash can and I was right there. And I threw it away. So, he's doing great. This is his little climbing stick I have for him. I don't put it in. I just let him climb on it separately. Him and put him on this little climb stick. This is your little climb stick. This is his little climb stick. Very cute, interesting little animal he is. You want one as a pet? Good for you. If you even found one. Very cute. I'm keeping them because they're growing into these like beautiful ones. I think think they're fuzzy or they weren't. I don't remember, but it's so beautiful. Look at it. I'm slowly moving it because he's slowly moving. And then look. I'm shaking. I got his back a bit. She's got two. Look at him. He's saying hi. Say hi. Okay, I'm gonna let mama go now. Let's go. There he goes. My chest. Go say, oh, what happened? Look, it's a camera. You don't like it. Okay, I'm just gonna let him back in. I'm just gonna set it like this for now. See what he does. I want him to get off of this stick. So, I'm just gonna set you guys right. Okay. Here, guys, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to keep you guys there for. Trying to get him off the stick. Here, let me get him off the stick. Get off of this stick. He's doing that crazy head body slamming thing again. Whoa, I'm trying to move him. Just trying to defend himself. So I'm just going.
Yeah. I can't hear.
You can't hear what? Okay, so I'm just going to. This is him. This is what he's doing right now.
He's like 1.5.
Oh, he's doing that back and forth thing. I don't know. I just do one day. I think that's it for today's guys' video. So yes, I highly doubt if you have tomato bushes or any tomatoes, or you threw out some tomatoes in your backyard or something, there's going to be those worms there. And that's it for today's video. Bye.